U.S., British, and French planes blasting a line of pro-Qaddafi tanks on the ground. And this is what's left of Qaddafi's compound, part of it anyway, a pile of concrete. Unbelievable images that we are getting in of that. The Libyan leader's whereabouts at this point, unknown.